There's a song that I wrote for you. Yeah. It go in a perfect world, it's just me and you. Ayy. But girl, let's just wait till this party through. Yeah. Cause I feel great, I don't know about you. I don't know about you, but I got this fruit punch in my cup. Night just getting started, I'm already doing too much. Reach down in my pocket, my wallet missing, boy, tighten up. Party all on the rooftop, might just fall off.
Too good for my own good, I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same, and I never change just to get a deal, bitch, I'm ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin'. I made a promise to my mama.
Everyone's gonna show up ready. I'm just gonna try to focus and do what I'm supposed to do.
There we go.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys,
thank you, you too.
I don't really know what to say. I'm going through the footage right now. I can't believe what happened. All my teammates are down. Everyone's pissed at each other. We should have won that game. Our opponent wasn't as good as they played. We just did the same mistakes we did last week, and we just didn't learn at all. I just feel like betrayed by myself somehow. Even though I put so much work in, nothing really came out of my work. Sometimes when you put stuff in, you usually get some kind of result.
7 o'clock now.
I feel like this week, I got shots up. I worked on everything. I got some good sleep. I showed up. I was confident, but I feel like I wasn't there fully. I wasn't 100% in the game. I felt like I wasn't ready for it. I should have prepared more. I felt like I could have prepared more, even though I know I couldn't have prepared more. The school just doesn't allow me to get 1,000 shots up a day because I just don't have that much time. In my schedule, I just can't put any more work in, which means that my work ethic has to be good and I need to be consistent to keep getting shots up, to keep getting better on a daily basis, in order to catch up with other people who are already so much better than me. Because this is just one week of my life. I have so many more weeks, so many more months, so many more years ahead of me. And this loss taught me a lot of things. So now all I have to do is learn from these things and apply them to my practice, apply them to my studies, apply them to my life, use the people around me to improve my game. But yeah, this game really shows me that nothing in life is really given to you. You gotta work for everything. And if you're not willing to work for the things that you aspire, you either gotta change your aspirations or you gotta work harder. And what I'm gonna do is, instead of changing my dreams, I'm gonna start working harder to actually reach those dreams. And this is just the beginning.